Okay, I don't know if you can hear me or not, but I've gotten up good at up close shots. So now what I'm going to do is go for the long shots and see if I can make it. We got it locked and loaded, and let's see what we can do. Miss. It. We're a little high and right. So we go down a couple inches. That's pretty much right on, I think. I kind of lost sight of where I was shooting here. Try again. Huh? Oh, we got a jam. Okay, here we go. Let's try again. This stinking ammo ain't worth a shit. I have got to get some better ammo. Keeps jamming on this weak ammo. That was the last shot anyhow. Okay. The Ruger 10-22 is down. Now we go to the other rifle, which is the old one. There's no scope on it. And let's see if we can hit the target from way back here. Hold on, I'm picking up my ammo from my brass. Always police your brass. This here is a bolt action, so the weak ammo is all right with this one. What? Really? Bingo! Bingo! Yay! Now we're doing something. Even with weak ammo, the old gun's getting her done. Oh, that one went a little low. Need to invest more money in CCI. I think their ammo is a lot better. And that's all the ammo out of the old one. Are we still recording? Yes, we are still recording. We got some more shots that can be made with the Remington. Get them 25 count. Clips are hard to get set. Oh, I got a copy. Okay, here we go. Yep. Yep. This stinking ammo is jam city. Got a helicopter headed this way. Here it comes. Two of them. Oh, there's more. Them are Apaches. Them are Apaches. Them are Apache helicopters. Four of them. Okay, where was I? Oh yeah. Ran out of ammo. again. I got one more clip. Or not clip, magazine. Why in the hell I call them a clip, I'll never know. Because they're not clips. Okay. This sounds like some pretty good CCI ammo. That's all she wrote. I knocked her down, and I guess that'll make that a video. Y'all have a great day. God bless. Get it done. And hashtag keep it country. Later, y'all.